The following message is transmitted at the request of the Wisconsin Emergency Management. At the request of the United States government, all outdoor warning siren tests will be canceled for this week due to concerning events on Inauguration Day. Tests of the outdoor warning sirens will resume next week. The following message is transmitted at the request of the Outagamie County Emergency Management. At the request of the United States government and the Wisconsin Emergency Management, the test of the outdoor warning sirens that is conducted every Saturday have been canceled due to concerning events on Inauguration Day. Tests of the outdoor warning sirens will resume next Saturday. For more information, please call the Outagamie County Emergency Management Center at 920-832-5148. The following message is transmitted at the request of the Outagamie County Sheriff's Office. At the request of the Wisconsin Department of Justice, a mandatory curfew is in order beginning today through Sunday. The hours of the curfew are 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. If you have to take your child to school, please have them take a school bus or drive them to school or call your school district office for further instructions.